I might have an idea. When we get to the part where the arrow snakes start losing his speed. Another attempt was made.
3, 2, 1.
We'll be right back.
3, 2, 1.
Back to spamming again.
3, 2, 1.
Went back up to normal again. We were getting closer there. This is stressful.
3, 2, 1.
How many times have I tried this and kept failing? Okay, closer that time. We were getting closer now.
3, 2, 1.
That is by far the closest we've gotten. I can feel it. We may win on this one, actually. We may finally win on this one eventually. I just need to be careful. What the hell? Did I just go right through this? Oh, wow. I actually skipped right over it again. Heh, that's weird. You know what? Since I've been having so much trouble with this, I'm gonna go ahead and just quit because this is getting really ridiculous. So, I don't know. Called me a coward when I was done. Or whatever. I'm trying this again. Just for shits and giggles again. So let's try this again. I need to remember the code if I want to get back in.
3, 2.
I'm off to a pretty rough start again.
3, 2, 1. Go.
3. Let's try again. Trying again. We ain't a coward. I think I just saw it say hacking to Shay's computer. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's try one more time.
3, 2, 1.
Still says random numbers. Okay, first, goofball. So I need to remember down right next on that second. We're getting there. I'm scared, really. It said hacking to Shay's computer, but it's actually not hacking. It's just, it knows me. Clearly. Thank you. to be getting there now. Look at that. Let's just hope that, let's just hope we can keep that miracle here. Okay, that was like the closest we've been. That's the closest we have actually been.
3, 2, 1.
This is the closest we've been so far. I think one more attempt might do this. We might get lucky at this next attempt. With our luck, and we paying attention to the arrows, we may get it. It's just like doing the doors thing all over again. It's just like doing the doors thing all over again. We might actually get lucky here. Just with our luck, we might be able to. Try again if you dare. I'm scared. You can do this, Shay. You may have flopped a couple times, but you can get back up, right? I think you can. Okay, hopes are high. My happiness, not so much. I'm scared still. Okay. 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 We're almost there. Almost there. How much time has passed? It's 31 minutes now. Like I said, with all the troubleshooting I'm doing, this is probably going to take over an hour. At least we're finally remaining. We're getting very close to the end now. One more good shot and we'll be done here. Why are the arrows down there now? What the hell? Alright. That was a very close one. Alright, one more time, and this time the thing shouldn't be all messed up.
Three, two, one, go.
This was the closest we've been so far. We almost made it, except for the up arrow at the end. Okay. And the game crashed. It did it again. And called me a coward. Try again. Just with a little bit of luck.
3, 2, 1.
We'll be right back.
Finally! We did it! We did it! We're done with the game. Let's go! We're finally done with this stupid game. We almost died, though. Surprise, surprise. Watch this. Everything is all buggy, but if I turn the bag off again and turn it on again... It's not gonna call me a coward because I actually beat the game already. See? Fixed it. So that's it. That's it, guys. The game's over. Thank you all for watching this very long and tedious game. I'm going to make sure my computer is checked for viruses, just to make sure my computer doesn't have a virus, because this was definitely one of those mods that could potentially have gotten me a virus. But according to someone else who actually played this mod, they actually had their wallpaper changed. Thankfully, this hasn't happened to me, so that's pretty good. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. All right, we're getting the clear. Whew. All right, that's it.